Live from New York City, it's theCUBE. Here is your host, Jeff Frick.
Hi, Jeff Frick here. We're on the ground at the USS Intrepid on the Hudson River in Manhattan. It's part of the Big Data Week celebration in New York. We've got StrataComp, Big Data NYC, Hadoop World. So this is really the center of the action. And the center of the action tonight is at this great party on the Intrepid. Hadoop on the Hudson, and I'm joined by one of the sponsors of the party here, Bryan Ashley, VP Biz Dev from Synsort. Bryan, thanks for throwing a great party.
Well, thank you very much. It's great to be here, and you know, we're really excited to be here with MapR and our partners, and to see the crowd here, you know, doubled over last year at Strata is just super.
Yeah, it's great. So if you've been coming to Strata for a while, so what are your kind of observations as this marketplace continues to evolve and grow?
Yeah, well, it really is, and it's becoming so widely adopted now, and more than just a science project, and really, really moving, and not just in, from the standpoint of business savings, but into new business opportunities. So, I mean, it's just a great technology that is really, really now finally taking hold.
Yeah, and it's interesting because for those of you that don't know, Synsort's always played in the mainframe space, but we always talk about this unstructured data and stuff coming from mobile and social. So talk a little bit about how you guys are kind of bringing those two worlds together.
Yeah, well, we started in the mainframe world. You know, we've been around for 45 years. So, I mean, we were the leader in sort technology and the world leader in speed bit from the standpoint of sort technology. But now we're really moved into native Hadoop, and that's really a big change for the company. But also it means that we're moving way beyond our old paradigm, and we're moving now mainframe data, stuff that doesn't really need to be done on the mainframe, and other technologies to Hadoop. And it's exciting for everybody, saving everybody money and opening up new possibilities worldwide.
Right, and just bringing more sources of data together in new and creative ways. So Bryan, again, thanks for stopping by. I'll get back to the party. Thanks for hosting this party. This is the place to be in Big Data Week in New York City. On the Intrepid, it is Hadoop on the Hudson. It's got a hashtag, Hadoop on the Hudson. If you take a picture and tweet it in, you might win some headphones or something. Yep. So again, Jeff Frick here on the ground at the USS Intrepid. You're watching theCUBE.